finds it's time to end the relationship. Given the lack of interest in the couple, it is always essential to be honest and clear. You definitely want to have a relationship that lasts a lifetime based on love and respect, but not everything is rosy. You know well that it costs a lot to maintain a relationship and you should not sacrifice your life in order not to be alone. Breakups are at the order of the day and often are women who choose to do so. What are the most common reasons? 1. Not being his priority. When you feel that he prefers his friends or his work and is not interested in you, it is a cause for separation. 2. Choking. When your partner is so aware of you that will let you barely breathe, you can decide to stay away from him to live in peace. 3. Make little money. It seems cruel, but money is a common factor in couples breaking up. This happens when your man earns little or less than you, fails to maintain the lifestyle you intend, and fights are generated by this matter. 4. Many things to change. He is not perfect. When you feel that he should change everything, it is because he is not the one. 5. Too many fights. The constant arguments by the different views and conflicting personalities are another reason to break up with him. 6. Relationship with no future. Another deal breaker is when you understand that the relationship has no future, he has different plans to yours, or do not share the same goals. 7. Worn relationship. Did it ever happen to you? It's when you know that nothing is the same, you don't wish to see him, he doesn't excite you, and there is never the desire of a sexual encounter. 8. Violence. Concrete violence or some signs of it are enough to end your engagement or marriage. 9. Feelings toward another man. It is one of the most common reasons for breaking up by women. When you meet another person and develop feelings for him, it's normal you end your relationship not to be unfaithful. 10. Infidelity. Knowing that a man has deceived you is very difficult to overcome, therefore, makes it almost impossible to go ahead with the couple in a healthy and happy way. So far, very clear with the reasons for rupture, but you know well that when you make the decision and it is time to break with him, is not so easy. Psychologists recommend you to be firm and not to allow too much time to do it because your partner gives you pity or you fear what is coming. Do it quickly and be honest. The reason why you decided to leave him is very personal, but because the good times you have spent together, he deserves that you tell him the truth and be as honest as you can. We hope we have been able to help, but maybe your case is none of these. If you think of any reason to add to the list, do not hesitate to share it with us in the comment section of this video.